Firstly, you have to open Microsoft Office Excel. Here you can see an Excel sheet has been opened, and you can see that in Home tab, Insert Layout and Data tab, there is no Data Analysis tab is not displayed over here. You can see that, and in this situation I want to add Data Analysis tab in Excel sheet in order to further mathematical perform mathematical analysis and mathematical calculation. So you need to click on File, then Option, and then click on Add INS. You can see that Add INS, and then under Manage tab, click on Excel add-ins, and then click on Go. You can see that a pop-up window Add INS is opened, and you need to check on Analysis tool pack and then OK. And after that, go to Data tab, and you can see that Data Analysis toolbar has been added, and you can perform any mathematical model or analysis tool under this Data Analysis toolbar.